I'd like to take a quick moment to welcome our latest subscribers to the channel. Today we have IamDaKing094 and XXLucasGamerXX. Hope you're enjoying your time here so far. Now, let's get on with the video. Okay, on to Wily 1. Oh god, level ID 35087, 27 plays, 4 plus. Wily 1's gonna be the death of me, guys! The Wily stages are always harder, and I don't have a damn slide, which... Oh, the lack of a slide is brutal. Slide disabled, charge disabled, and we're gonna be fighting Top Man again. Okay. So, why would I want to be Proto Man when I have no weaknesses? Blum, 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 blum. This one I heard recently on his channel, too. Blum, 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 blum. I think... Since... Yeah. Oh, shoot. Thank you for the big jump. Since it didn't hurt my ears this time... Ow. I think with Cutman stage, he changed one part of it. Because I mentioned one part in Cutman stage just brutalized my ears. It was like ear-piercing loud. It was very loud. So, do I need up there? Not really, but let's go up anyway. I know I destroyed my path up here easily, so I had to use a power. So this looks like a custom background here. Oh-ho! Ho! Okay, that was scary. I'm just gonna skip by you, friend. We don't need to fight. I was waiting on that. I was expecting that, actually. That didn't come through fast enough. Do, 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 do. You know, at first I thought that this was gonna be all waterfall because it's almost the exact same color I used to green screen my waterfalls out. But nope, that was not the case. Oh, sweet merciful Jeebus. Okay, these are actually really tight. You don't get too much room to frickin' spare. Mega Man doesn't get a chance to cool his speed off, I can tell you that. Yeah, I tanked my way through there once again. It's the easiest thing to do at times. We're gonna stop right here. Great. Stop just in the right time, almost a hair too early. Thank you for going that way. I really appreciate it. I'm not sure why you're all going this way, but... Oh, okay. That's funny. That's funny. I like that. It's the only way I can hit him. Quit tanking. There we go. There's our weakness. Yeah, I like this right here. I like the Yellow Devil. That legit made me laugh. Cause I knew the Yellow Devil was... Actually, no, I didn't know it was in there. I assumed all this time Yellow Devil was in Mega Man 1. I never actually knew. But I like how you worked it. You went with the best you could because, you know, he can't split and go from side to side. So you used something that threw instead in a way that would make it so you had to evade off. And... Clever. That was good. That one was really good. That was funny. That Wily stage was easier than some of the other stages. Alright, so, with just 3 stages left, we have Mega Man powered up Wily stage 2. At least I think. I'm definitely not doing the challenge stages. I know I'm not going to be able to do them. Level ID 351749, 17 plus 4 plus 3, created by Power Jam Project. Let's do this. And I suppose I should say, even though I am on a break from Mega Man Maker, and this has not been my best series because I'm just so tired, I do want to say thank you to Lozoff for sending me this stuff, thinking about me for it. Well, this might make a few others angry because it's pushing their stages back even further. Your stages are on break. This isn't. And the reason I did this over yours is because these released on the 11th, and I want to kind of get this stuff up there in a semi-timely manner. But that's not the main reason. The main reason is... I didn't have anything to record. Okay, almost glitched things out in a bad way there. But today, like I mentioned before, I think I mentioned it. I didn't... I worked at my uncle's wood a little bit today. Luckily, I got away with maybe about half an hour because it took to raining. And you don't know how happy that made me, because I was just not feeling it at all, guys. But even that little bit has me sore from the days prior, to be honest. Okay, I like this. Yeah, I don't like this anymore. Ew, why does that one got boogers on its butt? Okay. Why do I keep jumping? I can kill those ones off beforehand. I like this. This is nice and fast. Is this another custom background? Because even though it is kind of hard on the eyes, I really like the look to it. It has almost a blue metallic feel. God damn it. Now I'm being chased by his shot. There he goes. He got me in the end. Look, I can't jump off those in time. No. Is this how Wily Stage 2 is? It actually has something in it to make you go faster. Ow. It is. This is actually a pretty neat mechanic. This is starting to hurt my eyes, though. I am getting hit by each and every one of them because I'm jumping. There, if I don't jump, they come out to where I am. Oh my god, I'm just gonna close my eyes here for a second because this is brutal. Okay, there was something that took several hits there. I don't know what that was. Ah! There we go. Now we're getting in the pattern. Now we're... Oh, awesome. Checkpoint. Oh my god, I'm starting to feel nauseous. Legit, I'm feeling that in my stomach a little bit. Oh my god. Thank god that... No! I can't slide away from you! Thank god that isn't there. No! Get away from me. You know what? Fine. Let's play this game. Yeah, you learned... Great. He learned to let go when I stood there beside him. The swirly part kept hitting him. Tried to get over there as far as I could. That's fine. We've got his ass is spaghetti this time. So there's... I'm stuck in him! So there's supposedly a secret stage in each one of these too. Which is interesting in and of itself. Oh, I'm screwed for beating him now. I'll have to do the whole stage over again just so I can get my power back. Well, I'm out of that power. I am so screwed. Yep, I've literally got to beat the whole stage again just to get some power back. Or just get that power back to fight him. That sucks. God, I hope I don't have to do that again. The second time it was hard on my eyes right from the get-go. Oh, this background, while it looks cool stationary, you get a bunch of stuff moving in it. Not quite so cool then. You know what? You want to stay right there? I am A-okay with that. Yeah, I like this. I like when you do this. Because I don't even have to fight you. I just stand under you. Why? Why? Why was my hits not hitting him? Look where my health is because of that. There was two shots that did well in him, and it did nothing. It was like he was in the perfect spherical area where I couldn't touch the piece of crap. Either way, he's dead. I'm guessing that's only a +3 because it's so hard on the eyes. And I don't know where your secret rooms are. I'm not seeing them. Well, that one I have to close my eyes, so... In any case... We got a couple more to go. This is gonna be the boss rush, isn't it? We have Mega Man powered up, Wily Stage 3, level 83528777, 22 player score, +3. Okay, bye, that guy that's made all the other stages in these videos. Going back to that... Like I said, I'm on make a break from Mega Man Maker. And normally I don't take big clumps of stages like this from a person. The odd time I will make an exception to the rule, so the exception to the rule is if you make something personal to it. Like with the Mega Man Fusion, when I did that one, for example. That one had a personal... Why do I keep doing that? Great. Oh my god, first boss, I'm struggling hardcore. Can't get through the door because I keep jumping. There we go. But, with the Mega Man Fusion, that was a collab between several different people and had its own custom music. This has its own custom music and artwork to it. So, if it has custom stuff, then yeah, I'm more likely to take a request like this and do a series from one person all at once. Ow. But typically I stay away from it because it's not fair to others, I feel. Ah! I thought I jumped too soon! Thought I jumped too damn soon! I don't need that. And I am not going on to that thing. That can go F itself. Okay. Where do I... Oh, I go off. I didn't even see that spot. I wish Toby would come around. I need his calming purr. Oh, God. Oh, God. There's so many stages. Oh, sweet. No, missed the checkpoint. Oh, sweet merciful Jesus. So do I start from top to bottom or bottom to top? Bottom to top. God damn it! No! No! Get out of here! Great, how come I could stun lock him for so long? What's your damn weakness? Is your own power your weakness? I don't know what his weakness is. I've gotta waste so much power just to see what the... Oh my God. Quit being a jerk! I can't hit. It's gotta be the bombs. He won't let me hit him with it. It's gotta be the freaking bombs because I can't touch him. Great! Bounce straight over him! Why can't. Why? Why? Why did that not blow up? It was. Look, why is that not blowing up? Oh, I'm getting screwed over so hardcore. Screw it. So it's gonna be this again. Just grinding away like this at half the bosses because stuff's just gonna do whatever it can to F me over. I might skip the boss rush stage if I'm to be honest, because I hate it. Absolutely hate the boss rush crap so much. Especially when I'm hitting this guy with a power and it's literally doing nothing. This type of situation, you've seen these fights before, so I'm just gonna bring you in from the end of it. Did I not have a key from there before? Where did that go? Whatever. Bottom right it is. So yeah, I knew I picked up a key. Top man, I don't know your weakness either, dude. So, back to the guessing game. That's one thing I hate, not knowing the weaknesses. It makes this stuff really tedious. Okay, so fire, for whatever reason, is his weakness. Because, I don't know, I can't even logic my way through wooden tops, I guess, despite the fact it's clearly metal. I don't know, I'm trying to logic my way through it, guys, but I just don't know. I don't understand the logic to that one. Can I skip the rest of the boss fights? Oh. Okay, so for whatever reason, oil works on electricity, which, once again, I'm trying to logic this and I don't understand it. Because oil is quite conductive. Electricity could spark it, make it burn. So I don't know. At least I know your weakness. It's just a matter of finding it. Great. Great. Freaking hate this power. Friggin' hate this power. Any weapon that's short range should never exist in a game that relies on shooting from a distance, you know? That's my two cents on it anyway. Okay, so... I don't remember what your weakness was. Was it the electricity? Yeah. Okay, now I stand a chance. Thank you for shooting that second one slow at me. I couldn't shoot an extra thing there. There we go. Weaknesses help a lot, I can tell you that much, but I only have two keys. How am I going to get through five doors when I'm clearly not going to have the keys for it? What's going on here? Why am I missing so many keys? Great. I don't remember what your weakness was either. Wasn't the oil. Oh yeah, it was time, wasn't it? Then I can just do this whale on him. Which isn't really helping all that much. Time! Ow. Oh my God. This is just... Oh my God, this is awful. Nope, I'm going to die. If I don't kill him off. God, I forgot about that. If I have to set you through it, so do you. Seriously, I have two bosses to fight. How am I going to get through five doors? I don't get it. Am I somehow missing keys? And if I am, how? Well, I would have to assume ice is your weakness. That's what logic would tell me anyway. Since it didn't want to have it work the other way. You know what? I'm going to die. If he doesn't curse. Okay, so that leaves this one. How do you get through freaking four doors with two keys? I don't understand. Great. I don't know his weakness, guys. I don't remember it. Okay, bombs work good. See, now this is where I worry because I wasted a lot of these before. Ah! Okay, so how do I get through four doors with two keys? Is there a secret to this? I don't understand. I'm pretty sure I beat all of them, right? Well, we'll go to the very bottom and see. I beat this guy. I beat this guy. I beat this guy. I beat this guy. I'm pretty sure I beat this guy. I beat this one. Beat this one as well. And yeah, beat this one. I'm not sure how you've managed to put the stage up there if you can't get through this spot up here. I have somehow missed two keys. So I don't know, it's just glitching. I'm not fighting all the bosses again. So for the sake of argument, we beat that stage. Can't give this one a thumbs up because I didn't actually beat it. Alright, so we have Mega Man powered up. Wily Stage 4, level ID 354277, 18 play score, plus 1, created by Power Jam Project. Wish me luck, guys! We are going to need it big time. Here we go, let's do this, W4! And then we'll slide through here. Well, at least I didn't glitch that spot out. Ooh, can I go through back here? I cannot at all. Yeah, this stage is nice and easy. Oh, I spoke too soon. Still pretty easy so far. I want to get through this damage free if at all possible. But I don't expect that to be possible. Especially if I jump up into it like that. But yay, we got health back. There we go. That's it. Oh! Gotta not do that. Oh my god, that hurts so much. It's where I have to tense my arm up so much to do that. Come on, there we are. Okay, that guy was starting to wake up. Is this how Wily 4 really is, or... said I haven't been able to beat Gutsman stage, so I haven't been able to play through this to know just how accurate or inaccurate this is. That was scary. But this little thing here is the way I like these. Just one of them so it doesn't push me off. So much easier like this. I want to go down through there, but I'll die if I try. Yeah, so much easier like that if you don't have one that pushes you off and makes you rage. I think it's things like that that wear me down quick. When I... just cheap death. Cheap death will really get to me quick. God, I hope there's a checkpoint before the boss. Thank God there's a checkpoint before the boss. Oh, thank God there's stuff to fill up the power. Okay, so who or what are we going to use first? I'm going to say bombs. Just because. What sweet hell is this? Oh yeah, good guess. Ow. Great. Damn it, I can't seem to lob that through there now. You know, I could get in there if I did things just right, but then I have nowhere to evade. There's my bombs, finally. Ugh. I just gotta remember not to get too close when throwing them. Because if I get too close while throwing them, then I don't make it. Alright, let's do this. Great. Ooh, that'll help. There's so much to evade, yet it's somehow easy to evade. That just makes me sound like a cocky piece of crap. That's not the case. It's just, it comes through in such a way that it all works out. It's not unfair, unfair with, with how things are set up. Okay, we're full up on the power. Now, what's for the second boss here is the question. God, you're back. I'm gonna need something to penetrate walls, so I'm gonna try the ice first. Ice works for a minor weakness. I'm gonna check. I think you can pierce walls. I never noticed what it did for damage, okay. I have my own time slow, friend. Now it's just... Oh god, please don't let it be this. Thank god. I wouldn't complain so much about it. Okay, so it's just straight up the ice, huh? And then we just worry about a minor weakness. Okay. Makes sense that this is the final form type deal. Don't want to make them too easy. But at least this isn't, Mega Man Fusion levels of frustratingly difficult, you know? Ow. Hey, alright. Shut up, GameKit. One bad thing about the GameKit app on your phone or mobile device, it doesn't shut up, it just hands you, play my games to earn points! Like, I will play them on my own time, thank you very much, but there we have it. That is Mega Man Powered Down completed. Like I said, there's a bunch of story here. Whole heck of a lot of story. I'm not reading it, there's too much. I'm tired. I've got other stuff to record still. And I want to go to bed. It's like 5 in the afternoon. In any case, if you happen to enjoy this series of videos, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirkie. Subscribe right here on YouTube with that button down below. I don't know exactly when I'll be back to Mega Man Maker on a regular basis. I haven't put 285 up yet as a recording. I don't plan on putting that edition or that version of 285 up because I'm not happy with it. So I'll be recording that before it goes up there. So yeah, that could be a while yet because this tells me I'm still not ready to go back to it because I'm still getting frustrated pretty damn quick. Hey Toby, how you doing, bud? Come here. Come here. Oh, you got a full belly, don't you, Toby? Toby got a full belly, doesn't he? Aw, yes, I love you too, Toby. Isn't he a cute little kitty cat? Huh? Isn't he a cute little kitty cat? Toby's so cute, isn't he? Yeah, he's like, don't hold me like this. He's slobbered on me. There you go, bud. There you go. Oh yeah, now he's into playing. In any case, I will go and play with Toby for a little bit since he's in the mood to play. So yeah, see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I've been Kirkie, but of course I'm always Kirkie. Don't forget to subscribe with the button down below and check out these videos off to the side. Later, guys.